This just in, President Trump is expected to appoint a man from Greensboro to lead the U.S. Postal Service. A source tells NBC News that President Trump plans to tap Louis DeJoy for Postmaster General. DeJoy is a businessman and top donor to the president and a Republican National Committee. Well, his wife, Aldona Voss, is the vice chair of the president's White House Fellows Program.